Lightning Stallio here, and today we're playing Minecraft instead of Asphalt 8, and today I'll be joined by PeanutLion0551. Say hello, PeanutLion. He's gonna be my main companion for most of all my videos, as much as he can. And he has joined me on Asphalt 8 videos before. On one of them I uploaded, he was in, I'm pretty sure that he was in one of them. So now we'll start in this Minecraft game. This is the Xbox version, and we're going to be showing you around our world. And the more videos we do, you will see us making our world look better, making our world better. You can give us ideas down in the comments, and make sure you subscribe, because when you subscribe, you'll be able to see more videos like this one. In the right, Peanut Lion. Yep, jumping around like that. Yep. Okay. This is like the starting part of the area, and over here says welcome to Agent Jazz's Wonderful World. That's because it used to be my old name, but it's now Lightning Stallio. But anyway, I'm not going to read out all the rules, because I just have a few rules, because there's a Minecraft prison we made, and we also have a vote on to kick someone out, because sometimes we'd have people coming onto our game breaking the rules, and that isn't very fun, is it? Yeah. So, Peanut Lion, are you coming over here? Yeah. Okay, right over here. What's going up, Fred? This is where we, the first thing that Peanut Lion made, in fact, he decided to make he really loves squids, don't you? Or is it just like watching them so you can try to catch them and eat them or something like that? Okay. Well, this is basically the pond thing, where Fred is in there, and this used to be Peanut Lion's skin until he changed his name, so that isn't his skin anymore. And in fact, used to be my skin at same as well, but now we've changed it, and now it's just Steve. And do you want to bring your dog with you, Peanut Lion? I've never really seen many cats get along with dogs, but oh well. Well, this is the Doggy Talents Pick a Pet dog shop. This is probably one of my favorite nice places to go. There aren't any dogs in it because they despawned. And yeah, so next is, this is the tree of presents, basically. People give presents to each other, and it's especially nice on Christmas. And basically, it's just nice to do. Okay, you coming, Peanut Lion? Let's go to the Diamond Sword Tower. I was bored, so I decided it would be nice to make a tower to show around my world, just to see a lovely view. But we tried to go for this quickly enough, because there's a lot of stuff. Basically, yeah. I don't want to risk... I don't know. Let me see if I can jump down. Oh, that was close. That was close. I almost died. Are you coming down, Peanut Lion? Can you do it? I'm pretty sure cats can land on their feet. Oh, I was kind of wrong. You can join back in, okay? Oh, well, he's not much of a cat if he can't land on his feet. I'm pretty sure... Well, this is Rex. The best loved dog anyone... The best loving dog anyone could ask for. Rest in peace. He was Max's father. Max misses him a lot. And this is, in fact, Peanut Lion's dog, which unfortunately died in the waterfall underneath her lily pad, which was unfortunate. And, oh, Peanut Lion, you're back. Was it a nice trip coming back from where you came from? Were you camping? I knew it. It's camping without me. Why don't we go to the house, because you guys need to know, but like, what my house looks like. So let's go to the house. Okay, J door. I love the J door. Okay, here's the lanterns, the water lantern and the lava lantern, and there's like a big lava lantern going through. Yes, this is basically the armory. It's just a simple armory. And this is where my visitors stay. Peanut Lion stays there now and again. And this is the storage room. my storage room, and it may not be just a normal storage room, it's a nice thing. Once I go right here, let's go into the, yep, and then you do this. There. This is my secret emerald and diamond chest where all my money is, but only Peanut Lion and me know where it is. Just keep them safe. And next we'll be going up into the trampoline room. And in the trampoline room, it's just like an electric trampoline. Oh, your dog's stuck in there. Peanut Lion, your dog's stuck in there. And basically you just go onto like that, but it's a bit glitchy right now. And you go on top of it, and it's a nice thing. But we decided to also add like a slime one. But next we'll be going into the kitchen. It's like a normal simple kitchen. And next we'll be actually going into the storage for junk. It's not just a normal storage room. It may look like one, but when you do this, ta-da! It's a secret entrance to a dog house. Hello, hello doggies, and here's like a nice thing, like a nice bath for them. This is Fang, this is Miko. Miko is gonna be my one, like, main companion. This is Ace. Oh, hello Max. And over here is, on Christmas Day, Peanut Lion got from Santa rabbits. Did you enjoy Christmas Day? Well, that was definitely true. That was a definitely good jumpy out there you got, Peanut Lion. You seem to be very jumpy today. Just try and jump here. Okay, now, this is a nice view in the world, but this is actually also another area to a nice, awesome armory where we've got the most powerful armor there is. The zombie, was it zombie? I can't remember what it was, a zombie, Zombie Slayer armor, that's it. Okay, so basically that's basically it. There's down there. Over here is basically where we had our stuff. Do you see some zombies out there? Miko, do you see some zombies? And here's basically where our used Zombie Slayer armors were, and we just can copy them tons of times. We've spent ages doing this bit, and now we'll be going upstairs and into the other parts of the area. Now we're going to be going, in fact, to the spider den, club members only. Most of the things are club members only. There are two spiders which are my pets, but basically will be my pets, champion and buddy for years. And this is champion, and this is his enclosure, and we're going to be going to, this is the balcony to Agent Jazz's bedroom, but I still have to change the name because my name is no longer Agent Jazz, and it's Mike Stallio. This is Buddy's enclosure. He's more of the moody spider. So you're over there now. He does sometimes hate other people, but let's go to the balcony, which is just this bit. And here is what I love, where you just like nice beds where you sleep, and yeah, basically that's what that is. And there's a lounge over here. Nice lounge with a nice table and stuff. And Miko, I'm gonna sit you, okay? I'm gonna sit. Whoa, you can bring all your dogs out here, aren't you? Peanut Lion. Okay, Peanut Lion, I think it might be a good idea to just sit your dogs because, one, we don't want them to fall out. We don't want them to fall off the balcony. And two, we don't want them to get, like, trapped or anything, because it's, like, this bit. Okay, this is my bedroom. This is basically my bedroom. And when you see my, the start of my videos, it's, it started the videos in the mornings, I would start from here and show you around my world. And oh, look, you see everything else. And look, there's a stable. This is, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, this mountain that we're on is called Face Mountain because it has a face on it, doesn't it? When we go off, we'll show you that. Okay, next, this is basically the balcony where, like, basically the balcony where there's a secret area, which it isn't very secret on the inside, but you can't really see it when you close it, can you? But now we're actually outside, we might as well just go up to the clubhouse, which is probably the most awesome things that we made. We're coming, Peanut Line? Coming to the clubhouse? Peanut Lion, I need your help. I'm actually stuck there. Peanut Lion, fly up, fly up, fly up. We've got host purges on, you see, just in case something bad happens like this, and luckily we have. Okay, Peanut Lion, help, help. Luckily he can save me, hopefully. Help, okay, thank you, Peanut Lion. Okay, this is the disco lights. I love disco lights. And don't you love disco lights? Oh, and he loves that. Ooh, Peanut Lion, do you want a drink? In fact, I've got something you might want. Do you want Lucozade? I've got... There's Lucozade. How about you give it a try and tell me how it is? Tell me if it's good or not once you drink it. Is it good? Oh, that's good then. I'm going to make some more Lucozade then. Is it your favourite now? I'll take that and I'll throw it in there. In fact, actually I don't want to be a little bug, so I'm going to put it in here. Being a little bug is bad, especially in this world. I don't want to have litter everywhere. Oh, look, I'm hungry. Why don't you make a cake then, Peanut Lion? Oh, you've already eaten then. Yes, make a diamond. This is a bit of emerald, TNT, egg and sugar. This is a bit of an odd cake, but... This is the cake maker. Let's put some diamonds in it and emeralds in it and 2 bits of TNT, 3 eggs, and lots of sugar. I love sweet things. Okay, now we're gonna close that. Turn the oven on. First that. And get the cake. Oh look, I've got a lovely cake here. I'll try now. That was delicious. I think I'd have that cake another time again. But I think I'll put this away because I don't want to carry tons of stuff. Now I think I just feel like... Oh yeah, there's DJ. It's a bit dark, but that's when you turn the lights on. I think Peanut Lion's the best at the DJ. That's very good. I really like that music. I think what we need to do is actually take a... Nah. Let's go... It's a bit dark, isn't it? Why don't we go to sleep? Ah, Peanut Lion's dead. He really needs to... Peanut Lion really needs to learn how to land on his feet. I thought all cats can do that. Let's just take this safer route. I guess he's just gone off to sleep on camping. Where he keeps respawning is where we last were camping. Because we were camping last time. And I think he'll just come and meet us. again in the morning. So I'll just sleep right now. Don't want any googlies coming to get us. We've played Minecraft for a while. In fact, we've played it for a long time. And now I think we're going to be going off dropping down. I want to, in fact, fly over to the stable because this is the stable. We'll be just shadow my horse and Romulus. And where's Lightning, I wonder? Lightning, I've got a horse called Lightning, named after mine. I'm pretty sure... There he is. What's Lightning doing in your enclosure? And your part of the stable, Peanut Lion. You've got a lot of mules there. So you're a big fan of mules or something. Well, you must be then. Okay, now I'm gonna go off to the... Owen's house, which was actually... Used to be O.O. the Blues, but... Now he's called Peanut Lion, so... So, Peanut Lion, show us around your house. Oh, this is a nice kitchen. This is a nice storage room and bedroom. Peanut Lion, this is actually a very nice house. Please forgive me about my poor commentary. This is my first commentary video on Minecraft, and it's kind of confusing because we've changed our names on the Xbox, and it's kind of confusing to say. I was going to say Owen. I was like, Owen's house. But he's not called Owen. He's called Peanut Lion. Not Peanut Lion. Yeah, so it's now confusing, and that's why all my stuff is called Ain't Jazz, because I used to be called Ain't Jazz, but now I'm not anymore. Dog park. This is dog park, which is one of my favorite places to go with your dog. Nice treat you get. Sometimes you get stuck, but you know. Oh, there's. We left our dogs. Oh well. They love this place. They love playing hide and seek and stuff. And here's the dog statue. And it's basically just a nice place to go. And this is the Crystal Falls. I love watching Stampy videos. Oh, it's not loaded up properly. I love watching Stampy videos, so this is where I got my idea. Thank you, Stampy. Stampy Longhead, for giving me this idea, because I decided to use it. But I used it, I did it a different way. I just did it repeaters and stuff, because I couldn't do the way he did, because I'm not that great at redstone. That's the same as Stampy Longhead is. You big fan of Stampy Longhead, Peanut Lion? Yeah, this is where the idea came from. Thanks to them. And this is me. This is what I look like. This is Miko, the dog. And this is my skin. It's basically just... You take this off. There I am. I made that. And most of these builds me and Peanut Lion made together. And when... Well, off the score, I usually just do S for 8 videos because I don't usually get time to go on the Xbox all the time. So I'll probably end up just have most of my videos on Saturdays or Sundays as possible. So stay tuned by subscribing and make sure you leave a like and a comment to give us ideas on what we could do and to help us like get more confident at doing stuff. But we'll be doing more videos on Minecraft, and we'll also be doing Left 4 Dead 2 videos. Now, this, now, let's talk about something different. This, me and, Peanut Lion decided to have a competition on the best sweet shop, and there's only one way to do that, and we decided to do the burn the wall thing that that Stampy Longhead does, and we thought it would be really fun if we tried it. And he has a lollipop stick, and I have I have cake, and this is what my one is. This is a cake. There's a cake shop, and his is a lollipop shop. Ah, the store's on the other side. Which is quite nice. He has a really good lollipop shop. Are you coming, Peanut Lion? You injured? You could just take one of the sweeties off if you want. Although sweeties are actually quite bad for you if you've had too many, but I think it might be a good idea to make sure there. Make sure you don't have too many of those sweeties. You don't want to get rotten teeth. And these are basically cake trees, and here's lollipop trees. So, let's go. Onto the next area. This is called Deep Blue Sea. I got the idea from Stampy Longhead as well. This is basically my version of it, where the ships. Do we have any minecarts in it? Oh, I have some minecarts, in fact, here. Peanut Lion, once I put these in, can you press the button? Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, can I borrow your bow? Moment, just trying to get. And yeah, the zombie slayer bow and the zombie slayer sword. Okay, now ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Hopefully it works. Usually they just go through everything, but basically it's meant to go through all everything. It is the fire. I use the fire boat. It doesn't work as well because then the fire glitches and everything. Oh, there it's going. It's going. But basically it's meant to go from there to there. And basically if it gets to the end, like what Queen Lion can show, when it gets to the end, it has that. Now, I'm gonna just go off now to a different part of the world, and next we're gonna be going to the inn. Oh, there. Here's basically a nice place to stay if you are new here. And basically, that's where used to Peanut Lion used to stay there, didn't you? But most of the time he would stay in my bedroom with me. This is the Skeleton of the Dead coaster. It's not finished, but we'll finish it in most of the videos. It's one of those big coasters that we love going on to. And basically, you go up to the giant tower. Keep going. And you keep going, and next you end up stopping here to see if you want to go on to the... Oh, nope. Okay. Oh, there's a bit of a problem there. Okay. Okay, one moment. No. There's a problem. Okay. There's a problem with that. I don't have any, but basically you go through there, and I'll show you that in one of my videos, and you're going through the brains and stuff, and there's like a skeleton, stuff like that. It's basically I decided to build it because I had the idea for a book I made, which was like a story I made called Skeleton of the Dead, and I made a series for school, and basically I would bring them to school once I made them and people would read them. And basically it would go down here, and then I had the idea that it would go over there and then it would carry on. But I haven't finished it yet. Still got your bow, Peanut Lion. And now, if we had a minecart, we'll be going down, drop down here, and drop down there, and keep going. But as we don't, we're just gonna fly over. This is Peanut Lion's armory. It's basically just a grenade. Nice grenade. Just hope it doesn't explode while going into it or let it off. But it hasn't got any weapons. This is the armory. This is basically Peanut Lion's favourite bit to go, because then he could just drop off the trampoline that's at the bottom, because there's a trampoline if you go on top. If you just can't bother to just thus go down the normal route up to the bottom, you could just go onto the trampoline. It's nice fun. We decided to do it for real trampoline colours, because it's a nice thought. And basically, next, do you want to go to Peanut Lion? I'll meet you at the Doggy Talent. Or you meet me, I'll see you at Doggy Talent. Now, this is called Doggy Talent. Another thing that I got from Stampy Longhead, which was a nice idea. Made my own version with a dog. I have a scene there with a dog trying to get the bones. I'm a big fan of dogs, so there. It's a nice thing, and Miko is actually the world champion for it. So next we'll be going over here. Most of these games are from ideas from Stampy Longhead, but I love to make them into my own because I don't want to copy them fully. And made my own robot, which isn't as good as it looked. Like, it's not as good as it Stampy's is, but basically, it does the same thing. I'm gonna put... We don't even have any rubbish in here. I know, I could do that. Sorry, Apple. I had to put you in here. Basically, does the same thing. But mine's a bit different, you see. It's like a bit simpler than what Stampy did. I'm not great at what it's doing. Now, this is basically the doggy hockey. If you heard a car, if you heard a car go by, I'm not sure whether you heard it, but the window's open in the room, so you might have heard the car while in commentary. But this is Powder's Fender, one of my favorite games I invented, and it's basically really fun. Why don't Peanut Line, what do you want to be, a defender or an attacker? I think he's better at the defender. Okay, now eat your. I would heal. I'm gonna heal before we ever start the game. Okay, ready? Play the music once you're ready to start the game. Oh, Peanut Lion, you don't have a sword. I mean, you don't have a sword or a bow. Go get it from the chest. There's a chest, in fact. Well, Peanut Lion, you're pretty good at the bow, so yeah. Basically, the end of the game is the attacker has to try and get through all these obstacles and hit the target. And if they hit the target, they win. But if you hit them, they have to basically, you win, but like if they hit you, you just basically don't win. Like you win, you have to still attack them. You just have to come back and attack them. But now you start from the beginning. Now 3, 2, 1. Yet go. Yet fire. Okay, I'm gonna go try and get him from there. It's pretty hard. I'm gonna try and jump over. If I jump down here, I'm gonna jump over here. These podiums you're allowed to jump on. The only thing you're not allowed to do is basically not allowed. Sorry, Peanut Lion. You're not allowed to go out the map. You're not allowed to run away. I kind of cheated there a bit, but basically you. I'll go get a different bow. Peanut Lion, you can come back to me. Yes, get a different bow because that was pretty unfair. Sorry, Peanut Lion. Forgive me. I forgot I had your bow then, your special bow, which was pretty much cheating. We've got host privileges on for reasons, so yeah. You can see if you have any questions on the comments on how I did certain things, I can in fact show you some videos on how I did it. And yeah, like the disco lights, if you're wondering how I did the disco lights for the beacons, then you could just download, you can just say in the comments, just ask me in the comments below. So yeah, I would also be joined by where, like, now and again I'd have some friends over to do it with me, do Minecraft with me. Oh yeah, I forgot we were playing. Okay. I think I got distracted because I didn't know we were playing. Oh, I can't hit you, Peanut Lion, because one, I don't have the right bow, and you seem to be like a master at bows. You just got me by surprise then, you just attacked me. This is going to go for a while. What a fun idea. Ah! Okay, it's because I think I ate an apple, I think. Or maybe it's my armor. Sorry, Peanut Lion, but we'll just do one game of this, so. Oh great, he's got me. Okay. Go. And if you want me to do certain videos, you can just say in the comments below. Okay, I'm gonna try and get there. I think I've got him stuck there. It's kind of starting dark. If you jump up and down into the lava, just tell me if you want to say that you want to stop just by jumping up and down. Because one, it's almost night, and two, we've both got the most powerful armor. Let's take our armor off, Peanut Lion. Take your armor off, Peanut Lion. You've got the super strong armor, that's why we're not doing any damage to each other. Okay. I think I've got him, yay! Okay, Peanut Lion, you come back when you want, and I think that's basically almost it. We just have one last thing to do, and that is to first go to sleep, and next thing is basically show you this fog game, which we'll be coming back to on the next other videos. But I want to say bye now. So, Peanut Lion, you coming to say bye? Peanut Lion. Peanut Lion, where are you? Okay, I'll meet you up at the clubhouse. Peanut Lion. I'll say bye now, and once I've gotten into the clubhouse and played some music or something. But yes, do that. Just play some music. So basically, where are you, Peanut Lion? Peanut Lion, you coming up? Nope. Okay, you gonna say bye? Okay, bye.